For this day, the walls of Jericho are not coming down. They have already fallen. And even as thy servant said, go get your jewels, I release to you, saith the Lord, the right, the God-given right, to cross over the walls that have fallen flat, and to repossess and to recover and to take back what the enemy has stolen from you. Did I not say the wealth of the sinner has been laid up for the righteous? And already saith God, I have released a command out of heaven for the angels of the Lord to go and to recover that which belongs to the house of the Lord. And for all of those that, even as the king's servant said, if God himself opened up the windows of heaven, this could not be. There are many that are going to die in the chapel when the blessing of God is released on the house of the Lord. This day, saith God, you have moved me. You have touched my soul because you have put value on my presence. This day, saith God, not because you've heard that, but I choose to bless thee. This day, saith the Lord, the blessing of God is released on the house of the Lord, saith God.